Well, the second edition of triathlon at the Paralympics is underway. Athletes from nations right around the world trying to etch their name into the history books, trying to write a new chapter.
And it is Alexei Hankunkwot who is first out of the water.
That is just simply remarkable. Japanese out in numbers, acknowledging a world-class athlete. Alexei Hankunkwot, Paralympic gold medalist.
Seeley, the Paralympic champion of Tokyo 2020.
Five years of waiting. It's about to come down to this moment. Your gold medalist, your Paralympic champion, is Brad Schneider of the United States.
What a dominant performance for Susana Rodriguez to become the gold medalist, the Paralympic champion.